Hey, road warriors. Buckle up as we embark on a journey through 120 road rage driver scenarios and the karma that follows. Join me as we move through these situations, learning to stay away from these wrong turns. Remember to wear your seatbelt. Safety first. Let's go. The impatient driver ran a red light right in front of the police, and he received instant karma. This Audi driver thinks he owns the roads. I love the way the tunnel echoes the McLaren and police sirens. A motorbike driver was arrested after going on a rampage and damaging his car mirror. He was playing GTA Vice City in real life. The moment an angry driver retreats to his car after realizing he chose the wrong opponent and suffered immediate disaster. Man honks at Karen, instantly regrets it.
Street parking.
A lesson in the need to control anger. I bet they'll never do that again. Oh my ote. He went over the solid yellow line. Please pay attention to staying on the right road. Oh my god. Another guy hits the yellow line. This driver almost lost control because he was traveling at high speed and then changed lanes.
Holy shit.
Slow down and control your speed. This is a driver trying to overtake a truck, causing it to lose control and crash into a fence. The driver was speeding and could not stop in time when the car in front changed lanes. This careless driver mistakenly put the reverse gear on. A driver tailgating the wrong person was stopped by unmarked police. Please keep a safe distance when driving. Mercedes Gal 500 driver received instant karma after road rage. A policeman arrived just in time. This Mercedes driver thinks this road is his. The police came and taught him how to know his own way. Instant karma for the truck driver speeding. He couldn't have escaped justice with his speed. Oh my God, If you love the video, please support us with a subscription. Thanks very much. The driver was traveling at high speed and could not brake in time when he encountered a car turning left. Slow down and control your speed. Don't let anyone like these guys stop and stop the truck driver in the middle of the road. Karma comes immediately. True American hero. Plenty of idiots out there, and this man is absolutely one of them. Driver checks the brakes of a 44-ton truck, then act angry as if he were the one in the right. Oh my gosh, you should pay close attention when crossing the street. The car almost fell down. If you like the video, please subscribe to the channel to support me. Thank you very much. At Tesco, a road rage incident occurred. This driver caused a collision and was trying to escape. The driver was arrested 1 hour after leaving the place.
Get out the car now!
Got two possibly unconscious in the back.
A crash like this could be fatal.
Mimis successfully apprehend perpetrator of road rage incident.
Members of the public, the driver.
Come on, sweetheart. Can we just get locals to us pronto, please?
Can you wiggle your toes? All right.
Little did this guy know, the police were right in front of him. This guy really knows how to choose the right moment. Ha! Oh my God! He tried to cut in line and got instant karma. Glad the truck had a dash cam!
Instant karma! Instant karma! Oh my God, Dad, actually, I know I'm...
A lovely tantrum. Do you know how many cars were damaged after this road rage incident? Please leave the number you think below in the comments.
La policía viene, si se van, lo van a meter preso o no.
Miami rage ends in instant karma. Miami driver faces consequences. Haha, he quickly restored factory settings. The impatient driver mistakenly checked the brakes for the police and received immediate karma. Final rage, haha.
What is wrong with you?
Why did you not?
I hope they caught him and made him regret what he did. They're changing lanes in an intersection. They clearly didn't take the driver's test. This is hilarious. Why was he even mad? Nothing better than a little instant karma. Anger faded real quick.
Pop up out of thin air whenever crimes happen.
This guy signaled to the police as if he had been wronged. That's Ride Bridge in NSW, my guy. The calmest road rage I've seen.
I have a blinker! Oh, the accident! Relax! I can hear you, I can see you!
Does the white car deserve this? Comment number one is a white car, number two is a pickup truck.
Hell yeah! I'm on the brakes, I stop.
The way he got out of the car. Now, why did that police officer believe that the door was unlocked? Looking at his face, it seems like he really regrets his phone. All I have to say is, ha 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 ha. Yes, a yield sign, not a stop sign. Safely merge into traffic. Jumping in line is always a bad move. Haha, bad karma. Turn signal does not mean you can move over. Only if it's safe.
There was a road rage incident on the highway in Oakland, in which the aggressor received instant karma.
Yes, Jeeps have short wheelbases, so it's best not to squirm around.
However, during this maneuver, he lost control of his car and landed on the road barrier.
Ready?
Yeah.
The old man was angry because the mixer truck was blocking his path. The driver of that white SUV gets away scot-free, no damages. This impatient guy wanted to get ahead, but failed. Oh my God, he was completely distracted while driving. A lucky collision, everyone is fine. The truck needs to have its brakes serviced.
The GMC driver followed Juanito anyway by reversing and turning down the same street, then cut off and brake checked him. When he finally got around her before a traffic light, she drove up onto the sidewalk to get next to him.
She's teaching her daughter how to get capped 101.
Juanito ended up following her inadvertently since he was headed the same way, and
this is a sign of someone with low self-esteem and problems with their own life. We need to get out of here. Turn straight into the final battle stage area. Play stupid games, win stupid prizes.
If you order right now before 1 p.m., you get delivered.
If I had to ask multiple times to call 911, I would have dialed the number myself and answered the phone.
Weird, he'd return the favor, so he pulled in front of the Toyota and slowed him down a bit. It's from a distance. But when he stopped at the next red light,
don't stop checking people, even if they are agents of karma.
Window and started throwing stuff at the Tesla. Carbix yelled, "Hey, I have a kid in the back seat." This didn't stop the Toyota to pass them, but it was clear the other driver had no intention of letting. Mark even tried to fake her out at a different exit, but the Jetta continued to follow them. The passenger was more than eager to hop through the window.
If it were me, I would drive to the nearest police station.
By simply pulling away from the raging Jetta driver, even as the passenger tried to chase him down.
I could have put that Triton in the opposite direction. I hope the car will be okay. This is poetic justice.
Oh my God, he's freaking armed or something.
Maybe pull over to the side of the road if you plan to stop. Some people are not all, right? The gentleman accelerated past the unmarked Challenger. This is what it feels like to steal a car in a dream.
Hold up! Yes! Get out of the fucking car!
What the fuck?
Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! Help me! I wasn't taking.
What? How are you doing?
This guy should relearn how to drive.
BG65 EBC.
Our journey today will temporarily come to an end here. If you enjoyed the video, please remember to like and subscribe. If you'd like to watch more videos, just click on the screen to continue. Okay, thank you for watching the entire video.